We're on. We have an 07 Ortman Syrah Rosé. And, you know, I don't know if you might know this, seeing as how some of you track what we do and drink and stuff, but we've been getting really into the rosés lately. And this is actually a pretty dark rosé, if you can tell. Well, it's a Syrah rosé, and as we know, the Syrah grape is a pretty dark, rich grape, but I don't know. I'm really digging the rosés lately, and especially now that it's pretty warm out here. They're really refreshing and nice and pleasant. It's not white Zin. It's not pink. It's not sugary and strawberry. Blah. It's a rich, nice, but light and like a clean finish. And
this was Ortman.
Ortman,
Mr. Chardonnay.
Mr. Chardonnay. Chuck Ortman and his son Matt, and they make some great wines. They do a lot of Pinot Noirs. They do a lot of Chardonnays. They do some great stuff. And so if you just, on the nose, it's got a little strawberry, but not that drippy sweet strawberry, and it's got a little bit of yeast, and then when you taste it, it's a little bit sweet, but it finishes, it's gone. It's not like that sickly sweet.
But it's so good on a warm, not that it's warm,
it's
like
refreshing.
It's not hot right now, but it's been a hot day, so it's
very pleasant.
It's really good.
It is. So, I don't know. What I say is, and this is what we've been doing, is get out there, try some rosés. Like, open your mind and try some of that pink stuff. Some of the burgundy.
Try some vodka, too.
Well, yeah. Not together with the rosé, because that'd be weird. Or maybe it wouldn't. I don't know. But
I'm just saying try vodka. However you want to try vodka.
Well, as much wine as we drink, it's been pleasant to get off on other stuff every now and then. Because
vodka.
When it's 90 out, red wine. So.
It's tough. Later at night, whatever.
Anyway, the whole rosé thing,
check
awesome.
It out. Okay, wind's coming, so go back over there.
Yeah.
We're trying to keep the wind down for you folks.
Yeah, because we know it makes like sound and stuff, so. Anyway, it's a lovely evening in Paso Robles, summer evening. It's now finally technically summer. Well,
yeah.
It's June, and it's been warm, and we love it.
And we're getting ready for our reggae party tomorrow.
Yeah, we're gonna blog on the reggae party. I don't know. If we every now and then we have little parties, and it's might as well have a theme, you know? It gives people something to focus on.
Oh, we have awesome theme parties.
Yeah.
We had two concerts in our backyard last year.
We did. We had Louis Ortega and Lance Robeson playing right here.
Right here. They were right there.
Anyway, so.
All right, we're out. I'm gonna leave you with this.
Happy weekend, people. Go try some rosés.
Can we just start with Happy Friday?
Well, Happy Friday, yeah.
And then,
today is the eve of Friday, so it's Friday Eve.
Right, you said Happy Weekend.
You know, it's coming.
Okay, this is Thursday night sunset in Paso Robles, so enjoy. And that's our palm tree. Bye.